What's up, guys? Welcome to Slomo Lab. What do you do if you want to make some lemonade and you got just one lemon? You make what, two glasses of lemonade? Well, today I'm going to show you how to make 3 gallons of lemonade with one lemon. Let's do it. Of course, we'll film it in slow motion, in Slomo Lab. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make a small hole on the bottom of the lemon and I'm going to throw this piece away. Then I'm going to grab my firework and stick it in there. About to get really explosive lemonade. I have my approximately three gallon of water tank set up, and I'm gonna light it up and we're gonna make some lemonade. All right, it's showtime. Woo! Let's check it out in slow motion. Well, that, my friends, is the recipe of the explosive lemonade. One lemonade for 10 gallons of water. Peace out. What's up, guys? Welcome to Slomo Lab. What's up, guys?